If it was 10 o'clock, I'd be gone.
Okay, we opened something up with that button, and I'm curious as to what it was.
I don't think we ever figured this one out.
Oh, hey, look, guys. More stuff.
Hey, look, more non-friendlies for me to have to grind through. Yeah, please kill the flower. Oh, God.
Got it. I got your back, flank. Your right flank, your everything. I got your back. Don't worry about me. Oh, hey, Vendercoin. I'm totally focused on the mission, guys.
How do we get to that health?
You have to make it move with this. Oh, no. Oh, God, this.
I'm actually pretty decent this evening. You want me to do it?
No, I want to do it.
Okay.
What is it?
First things first.
And get that shield, because you know that shield.
What is arguably one of the most irritating puzzles in the game to Ethan?
Did I not remember how to get there, apparently?
I'm actually pretty decent at it, but Ethan.
Oh, that
really
thing. I remember watching you try and solve that for a while once. And push that button. I probably don't want to stand there. It looks like a gallows.
It's a gateway.
Bam!
There we go. To the Gauntlet-esque level.
Bonus level!
Oh.
The one-shot skeletons are awesome.
One-shot? What you talking about?
I one-shot these guys.
They're half-shot.
I don't think I would be able to get a combo here if I'm with any of y'all in this level.
Since I do, like, AoE damage, probably not.
And then Ethan just kind of makes loads of them disappear at once.
Don't look as I wasn't just...
Blake, do you need help?
Nope, I'm good. I got this.
Hi, guys! So, eviction notice. You got 3 days to get out. Never mind.
Three, two, one.
Don't y'all know that days in video games go faster than days in real life?
Actually, no, wait. You have 3 days to get out. Three, one! I got
achievement
bored.
Unlocked. Wonder what that's for.
You have 5 seconds to get out. Five. One! I'm bored. Oh, hi, guys!
Charlie, you really look like an enemy sometimes.
Good. Means I'm doing my job.
Fleet is the enemy.
I slowly am. Combo! How much damage do these guys do?
Combo!
Do these guys really do any damage?
Yeah, they do like 17.
If they actually hit you, they will wreck your face.
Okay, so note it. Do not let these guys touch me. Oh wow, everything jumped around real quick.
Everybody jump.
Everybody clap your hands. And that's all I can do with that because 5 second copyright rules.
Jump. Pogo.
Blake, I think that song is so old that the copyright's probably expired.
No, copyright lasts 20 years, I think.
10.
10?
Yeah, considering I'm almost 20, like another year after.
Congratulations.
Considering yeah, that didn't I turned 20 next year. We were one, Charlie.
Probably so, but either way.
That came out. Oh, hi!
Yeah, that's the plan.
I now have one defense.
Let's be fair, both of us only. Ah!
How could I tell what my defense is?
Did you buy a defense from the vendor?
Yeah, I bought the defense and shield.
You have one defense.
Oh, we'll also have the shield.
I think he has two, because I think the paladin gets a bonus.
Mm-mm.
Hey, look, save point. Touch. So where's this giant red demonic door of death that I couldn't
open? You have to go downstairs first.
Touch. Oh, look, buttons. I have a shield, so I'm pretty good. However, I am on low. But can I have some assistance, please?
Well, still. I really need to upgrade this.
Boop, boop.
I'm fine, Blake. I have plenty now. Ethan's just gonna have to die. I'm sorry. Push button. I don't want to go first.
I'll go first.
It doesn't really matter. We're all screwed.
No, we're not.
Hey, look. Potion man.
I already have potion.
Rejuvenate or extra life. We have plenty of lives. We'll be fine. Now, we all three of us have a potion, so...
And the only thing on me that's low is my mana.
I love how Ethan's not coming with us.
I just accidentally drank my potion.
What'd you do? I applaud you, kind sir.
There, now you're at full health, Charlie.
That was fun with just that. Hey, can I not be here? Like, is this an option for me? I love how it says oof. That's a multiple firing attack. I do not need to be out. This is a really bad place for me.
This is just a really bad...
Okay.
Why can't you hurt your own kind when you do that, kind sir? Okay, I saw that pillar go up and I thought it was about to do it again. It's doing it again.
No! You press the button.
Ethan's low.
Ah, fuck it.
Let's say I am too.
I got lucky with that. So we have to remember that whenever he starts glowing green, push the buttons.
I can take care of that. I always do.
Bats!
Welcome to the balls from the deepest corner of hell.
Oh no!
Pain!
What?
I'm dying.
I would say hold still, but...
Kind of impossible here. Am I the only one that still has a potion?
Yep.
Please push it, please push it! Or, actually, there's like a little corner room over here you could hide in. Did you all know?
Yeah, that goes away eventually.
Oh. No, not anymore. But there's gonna be spikes.
That's what I mean.
That goes away as an option, yes. I got poisoned! And it fucked me over so bad.
Well, just remember, as long as we do better than lose less than five lives, we technically win.
I'm gonna get behind you.
I mean, I don't think I could stop him, but yeah, feel free.
Yeah, well, if the bullets hit you, they stop. They disappear. Okay.
Why do I hear, like, a laser sound? Run, no one pressed the button!
That's because I was dead.
I'm dead now.
Pay attention to how your teammates' lives are going.
Okay, now there's arrows. This is a pain. Can I hide behind the big guy?
This is... Well, then.
I somehow died.
I got, like, quadruple screwed over.
How's that?
I don't know.
No, my pillar went away. How much health does this guy get?
Too much.
Push it now! I'm not gonna make it. That poison, oh my god. And then those arrows are just as much kill.
Damn it.
How many lives did we lose?
7.
Crap! We had like 11, was it?
10.
I got the achievement. Oh, we got a lot of lives from that.
5.
It'll be enough to get us to the next area, though.
Yes, but I'm thinking we should buy some lives.
Before the next boss? Definitely.
Yeah, because apparently, you know, teamwork doesn't go well between us.
It does if we are just all talking. But we don't know how to talk. No hablas ingles.
You suck at Spanish.
I do indeed. In fact, I was sitting here thinking, I said that so horribly wrong, someone's gonna say something.
No hablo español, señor.
No hablo inglés.
I don't speak any native
language. Why would you say you don't speak English whenever that's your primary language?
Because I technically don't speak English.
Because it's very useful when the cops pull you over.
Save button.
Although, then you'll run into the occasional cop who'll be like, okay.
Como
hablo español.
No
hablo español.
Sí, yo hablo español. Punto.
I was like, you can roll with it, Ethan.
So I kind of want to enter this one room over here filled with skeletons so bad.
We'll get there eventually.
Good.
Charlie, there's a place on the map that's unreachable. That, like, actually contains stuff.
You see enemies in the distance? Those are enemies you get to face if you know what you're doing.
Only if I know what I'm doing?
Yeah. Aww.
But me and Ethan know what we're doing as far as that getting around.
Yeah, we know where all the puzzles are. All the secrets.
Secrets! So I love how I always end up separating from y'all and then all my enemies start getting laggy. I can't do crap.
Bullets!
Oh yeah, gargoyles. That's the thing with the isn't.
What are the giant... What are these bubbles?
Death!
They're annoying. They slow you, they release enemies. I'm gonna die. No, I'm not.
So in other words, don't let them hit me?
Wait, is it blue bubbles or green bubbles?
Green.
Basically, just beat the shit out of them.
Okay, because they don't seem to be hurting me. They just seem to be annoying because they're there. Oh, nope, they poison me.
Yeah, they poison you.
Don't worry, I got a combo for this. Because, you know, they make an app for that.
Somebody discovered something.
What does it mean?
Wah.
Boop. Hey, here's the skeleton room and I have a bronze key. Should I open?
Don't open it without us. Or without me, at least. You would die.
Really?
Yes.
I have a potion still.
Potion doesn't help after you're dead.
It doesn't indeed. I'm tempted to open this so bad. I mean, what's the worst they could do? Are these all archers?
Something happened.
That was not a good idea. You was right. You was so right. I am happy I, used my potion.
Oh, this is back here because of me, so you're welcome.
Oh, did you go do what I usually do?
Yep. Sequences. Sequences everywhere.
I'm happy I didn't open that, Ethan. Oh, fireballs.
Yes.
And it's killing off skeletons for me.
These balls are on fire!
Oh, God.
Good,
no.
Let them burn.
Spawning around me.
That would suck if your balls come on fire.
So I've got a combo, and I'm just gonna let the combo kill all of the orange, all of the green things. If I can, nope, it wore off. Can you not get a combo from the green things? No, you can. Good.
It's just combos are harder to keep up with if you're not gonna be actively attacking.
Yeah. What he said.
Really, skeleton, you took a hit from the fireball, took the damage, and didn't die. Achievement unlocked, mass murder. Oh, finally, Steam realizes what I truly am.
Yo, Ethan.
Oh, by the way.
Secrets!
I was saying, isn't there one over here somewhere?
Secret.
Two! Yeah, there's a vendor coin. I'll go get it.
So, I don't know how y'all accurately see under that thing when I can't see anything under there, really?
Because I'm playing at 1920 by 1080. Pixel resolution helps.
Oh, hey,
I'm
boss.
Playing at the highest resolution, so...
Charlie, the highest resolution in any game is the highest resolution your monitor can support.
Yeah, but I think the highest one this game does that my monitor will support is the 1920. Because that's still a pretty low
but,
resolution.
Yeah, but I'm playing... No, 1920 by 1080 is 1080p.
Yeah.
That's the second highest standard... Actually, it's the third highest standard you can play at. The highest standard that most people can actually play a game at is 1440p. Which is 2560 by 1440. It's a really
so,
weird
aspect. I could kind of use you.
Hi, guys. Come on, this way.
Hold still.
There's... Wait, those are Ethan, aren't they?
Yeah.
Oh, we're about to run into archers.
Plenty of archers.
But don't worry. I shoot faster. And my arrows fly more true.
So I love how Blake went over to the giant statue thing of death over here without us.
I have a method of dealing with this thing.
Same method that I showed you.
Ow! Pretty much. Holy
crap. Except for in the case of this one, I just sit right here and then...
That killed me in one hit. I'm concerned about that.
They hit hard.
They hit for 20-something damage.
I have 120 health. And I had full health.
I took them out with me. In my defense.
What'd you get hit with?
Like 50 skeletons got me pinned against the wall.
Okay, Blake took that out. I'm heading towards Blake to help him with this bug.
Actually, me and Ethan working collaboratively took that out. I'll give credit where credit's due.
I just kind of shot at it. Ooh, this. Oh, spawner.
Killed the spawner.
Are we in a position to run to Mohawks yet?
Yeah, I think punks are here.
Oh, what?
They're somewhere on the floor, I think.
The... One of the most dangerous enemies in the game at this stage.
Actually, I'm just going to go ahead and say that they're kind of like juggernauts. Except they are juggernauts. That's actually, I think...
They can take approximately 1 F-ton of damage.
They can take about 300 points of damage.
I'm just going to kind of sit here and let the fire half-handle them.
Shoot at those spawners.
I'm kiting around doing that.
I'm just going to go back down here.
Where's that stupid switch at?
I kind of half expect there to be a secret room from here. Can't find
it. Then that's why there won't be one in there.
Really?
Yeah.
Guys, guess what? I found archers.
Oh, joy. Hey, a key!
Found a key.
If it makes you feel better, they deal like 2 damage.
I'm not really scared of archers, just I thought your arrows were them. And he was sitting there healing me. Hey, look, a save button. Push.
Oh, punk!
Yeah. I hate those guys.
I will let y'all go in there in y'all's own time.
Just gonna stand back. Okay, nope, that didn't work.
Why am I slowed?
You're too annoying!
Get rid of the blue thing, please.
We're trying. I kind of have to deal with the skeletons and the blue thing.
I can here, take care on. Of the skeletons, just the blue thing's all I need.
I'm not sure how you dodged that, Ethan.
I'm not either.
I'm a master. MLG Pro, bitch.
Charge.
By the way, there's lots of archers in here.
Yeah, there's a punk coming my way.
I died.
I've got a combo breaker.
Combo.
Wouldn't a combo breaker technically be what you call whenever you break a combo?
Yeah, that's actually what that is.
So then why do people call doing combos a combo breaker?
Because people don't. They're uneducated swine.
Actually, doesn't it have to do with the fact that in Captain Falco, you use a combo to break an opponent's combo?
No. First of all of Captain Falcon's actual games are racing games.
Falcon Punch!
Then why does he have, like, the most...
That was given to him in Super Smash Bros. Melee.
Falcon?
No. In Super Smash Bros.
Yeah, that's a Captain.
He was in the first one, and yeah. he got his Falcon Punch there.
I wasn't aware that there was actually something just from Super Smash Bros. I thought it was actually from a game or something.
No, all his games are racing games called F-Zero Racing.
Yeah, that's what I thought, because I had a Captain Falcon. Actually, that's right. And I had one of his games, and I always played as him. Well, the number of bronze keys we have. We had 8, now we have 7.
There's a reason for that, as you'll see later on the level.
Yeah, well, I just used one. I really should not have gone into this room, because there I knew that there was a blue thing in here, and I was dumb enough to come in.